What up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course, man. Aw, shit, it's kind of... And we're here about to watch another Gangs of London, Episode 5, Season 2. Crazy, man. And of timing, of the, the time I'm recording this is the day I released my book. You know what I'm saying? My book. You know, get yourself a copy. And other than that, we're about to hop right into this. It's not much to say, bro. Everybody wants the city. Everybody wants the city. I want to see what Ed Dumani do. You know what I mean? Ed Dumani. I know he got something up his sleeve. I know he do. Wireless. Hop in right now.
You broke our agreement.
Luan. I'm glad Luan is alive. I'm glad Luan's wife is alive. He's my favorite character. 6 years ago. Are we gonna see Finn Wallace? Oh, he's burying his wife and stuff. That's tough, man. That's tough. He lost his wife and son, man. Eating a pancake and some eggs, if y'all was asking or wondering. I kind of believed that Elliot shot him trying to keep him alive. But I don't think that was the case. But then again, maybe that was the case. So Koba didn't know you're behind all this? I love each other. Oh, she checking your phone, boy. Better hide it. I hate when that happens. You know, in the last episode, Sean did say he was a ghost. How can you be a ghost if you told somebody you're alive?
Product, menu, weapons, they can't be replaced. With whose money, Koba?
Yours.
Yours? Sean Wallace and those fucking Kurds have blown holes in our entire operations.
We all answer to someone.
Hmm. Yeah, you do listen to somebody. You should be listening to yourself. I don't trust it, bro. I don't trust it. Like I said, bro, I don't trust no parts in this show, bro.
Finish this. I'm going to the bathroom. Be done before I get back out.
It's not there no more. It's not there no more. Oh, I'm glad it's still there. If it wasn't there, all hell would have broke loose. I don't trust it. Bruh, I do not trust this at all, bruh. I hope Elliot get out. Whoa.
Put it down, Luan.
Put yours down first.
Let's do it all at the same time.
Luan, we're here out of friendship.
Oh, God.
Cities at war. Last night wasn't an act of aggression. It was strategic. Our enemies now fear us, and our friends now know there's another option.
Don't have any friends.
You don't want Cobra running this city just as much as me. Join me. Together we'll finish him.
You don't know who this man is, do you?
Nobody know who this man is. Yeah, Luan, bro. I seen you take out 7 Africans, bro.
Don't fuck with him. You cannot beat him. He'll keep coming back. And coming back. Until you and your brother.
That's what he wants.
That's what he is.
We're done here.
Let's go.
How the hell you found Luan?
Danny, switch that thing off and get dressed now. Mom. Now.
Bro, you need to tell him what you into. Oh, God. Some teeth. Metal, oh, no. Oh, no. Ed. Ed, bruh. Ah. It's not looking good for you, bro.
Tell me about Sean Fallas. What are his strengths, his weaknesses? What does he love? What does he hate? What does he want to be?
All of them.
All of them.
All of them. That was a fake airplane. It was just standing there. It's like sitting there. What the heck? Elliot, I do not trust this.
Yeah, listen, I'll call you back.
Elliot, Koba has my dad. Where was he?
Shannon, listen! If your dad's
made an enemy of Koba, he's not holding him anywhere.
Sorry, Shannon.
He's not dead, Elliot.
He ain't dead yet. You about to stay, aren't you? You about to stay. Oh, this is crazy.
Passport and driving license. We need to get rid of your old ones before we get to the airport.
What's wrong? Public. But just the two of you. I send the address and you've both got 30 minutes to get there. No weapons. Hands on the table. He sees any of your friends. And it's over. War again.
Whew. So this is a truce.
Pass me a phone.
Yep, he wants to talk to him.
Sure.
What is he sending, man? I want to know. This is so suspenseful, bruh.
just hate me. After the things you've seen me do. I bet you'd like to kill me, wouldn't you?
You're so good.
He don't blame you for that.
Hello?
You shouldn't have done that, Elliot. I would advise you to return your father within the hour. If you let us down, we will kill him. And then kill you.
Where's you going, bro? Dude, this is so, like, he got the hour. Like, my heart's pumping. I don't know what's about to happen. I don't trust anything, like... You gonna fight him?
Bossy sent me.
No one told me about that.
Must be above your pay grade.
Uh-huh.
There's a hard drive. They wanna know if it got burned up in the blast. You gonna help me look for it?
Here we go.
Where's that demon?
I knew Cobra shouldn't have trusted you.
Do you want to die for Cobra? He doesn't give a fuck about you. The day after Sean's attack, he's got you doing cleanup. You're nothing to him. Now tell me, where is Ed Dumani?
Superstar.
Knock him out. Knock him out. There you go. Shh. It's all right. It's all right. It'll be over in like five more sec. Yeah, there you go. Just it's all right. Just go. Whew. Knocked his ass out real quick. You only got an hour. Less than an hour at this point. I'm trying to keep it in my head. Like, he probably, that was probably like 12 minutes. I think we're going to see a fight, bruh. I've been waiting for one, bruh. he's dead. Oh, he's not. Oh, fuck. It's always some big guy. God dang. Okay, there we go. Here we go. Oh, God dang. Oh. He ain't gonna submit like that, man. You gotta hurry. You gotta hurry. Oof. Oof. I'm still holding my hand, guys. Shit.
On your knees.
How are you gonna get out of this? How you gonna get out of this, man?
Tie yourself.
Let's see. Oh! What? Elliot.
Charlie. I believe you have something for me.
Oh man, I don't like this. Nah. Don't trust him. Don't trust him. I don't trust you. I don't trust that baby either. That baby is an agent. Man. Who are you and what do you do? Who do you work for?
Elliot? What's going on?
Well, you murdered my father. You soulless. Fucking bitch.
I don't know, God, that anything has happened to your father.
Here's your report! Here! I was there. I saw it.
My daughter's in the house. Let's go somewhere else and talk
you
about
it. You sent
this.
People to kill my dad, and now you want to talk about it.
Listen to me. I don't make the decisions. I don't give the orders. I just pass them on. I'm just like you. I don't want to be a
Who the hell is behind all this?
Oh.
You deserve every bit of this. Okay. Okay.
Rest every transaction, their identities, locations, and connections.
The investors are so fucked. The city.
Wow. Told you, I ain't trust that baby. The baby had a gat on him. Just wow. That's just the fifth episode, dude, and Elliot. So Elliot is about to go back to Ed Dumani. Ed Dumani wants to come after Koba. Some bad mojo here, man. I didn't really think Elliot's dad was gonna die, but story's sake, he had to. Now his character can stay in London indefinitely, and he can come after Sean and Koba and the investors and whoever else he wants indefinitely. Wow. But I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe, leave a comment, tell me what you think of this episode, and tell me what you want me to watch next. And as always, you know, if you want to support the channel, you can always get my book. The link is in the description. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.